Hi, I'm Nadia. I study architecture and I'm an artist. I'd say it's kind of a mixture of like expressionist kind of abstract things, but then maybe like, yeah, more like surreal, like what you see, but it's like in your imagination. I guess it's like the way that you like look at the world, but then the way you perceive it is much more like emotional and like abstract than the way that it actually can be portrayed in photographs. So I guess it's more like drawing out, painting the emotions and the visual together. Yeah, no, it's like basically always what I do is like I say like sketch some faces or something in a cafe, or like do some life drawings. Like at the moment I'm like drawing my friends, and then from those drawings I then abstract it further through painting. Yeah, it's like, so I thought that it would kind of collapse it down a bit, but it hasn't. It's kind of expanded my perceptions, because I don't know, because through studying architecture, you get more clear understandings of space and like materials, and also like more skills like Photoshop and stuff that I wouldn't have had otherwise. So I think it's made it more varied, maybe. Also like doing more sort of graphic-y kind of artwork as well that I wouldn't have done. Yeah, sometimes. So like recently, I've done things with like nudes, as in photographs that then I've like worked into on top of. But then they're all like of myself and my friends. So at first I'd like show people, and then they maybe wouldn't realise it was me, and then I wouldn't want to tell them it was me, but then they would like realise, and then it would change their perception, like they wouldn't want to have it on their wall. Or they would, like, but then they'd feel weird about it, and yeah, that kind of thing, I guess.